Just a quick little update on the F-150 here. I changed the grill out for a factory one. I like this a lot better. I got it out of the junkyard. I'm going to get matching headlight trim. They call that trim around the headlight a headlight door. And I'm going to be changing the headlights eventually. I got my eye on another bumper that I want to get. Yeah, all in all, I've done a little bit of work to it. Got the dust cap out of the junkyard. Brand new throttle cable. Did the spark plugs. That was a mess. Just piddling stuff, really. You know, just getting little things done to where it should pass inspection. I adjusted the wheel bearings, tightened them up a little. Pulled that dent out a little. Got rid of the bed rails and the body kit. I want to find the original body kit for it. The one that was on it was just kind of ramrodded on there by 3M. Or Mark III, excuse me, not 3M. Not really much else done to it. I popped off the flare side emblems because the driver's side one was really loose. This one was okay, but they need to be re-glued, and I don't want to lose them, so I took them off there. The big thing is, it's got a legitimate exhaust system. Real good heavy-duty pipe. Thick stuff. Come on, just. There you go. It's a Flowmaster 10. Little bitty spun cat. Header back, as you can see, single, a nice crossover under there. I guess you can see that, I can't really tell. Yeah, there you go. See, it merged together in a Y there, and down to the cat, Flowmaster 10, out the side there. Sounds pretty good, it sounds as loud as the glass packs, but we'll give it a listen. It was nearly $600. I got it done at a local shop, Robert's Muffler up in Salem, Virginia. Oh, put my new wipers on. Huh. Normally starts easier than that. Weird. The exhaust manifold's leaking, or header is leaking on this side. I need new gaskets and I'm missing a bolt. Also, that oil breather replaced the cap. I'll talk about that in a second. That's a new noise. That's new. I wasn't doing that before. I might need some oil. But yeah. It's got a good sound to it. The fuck is that noise? Alright, well, I'll have to figure that out here in a second. Anyway, I was getting some vapor blow-by kind of crap in the engine, so this breather down here, the factory used to go down to the airbox over, down there somewhere, I think. Yeah, there it is. I think I have that capped off, I can't remember if I did or not. But anyway, it goes down there. It used to suck oil, but I got this in place of the filler cap because it just didn't seem to be pulling enough air to feed the PCV. And the PCV is working fine, so yeah. Anyway, I guess I'll check my oil and see if that's what the noise is. If that's not it, I'm a little bit concerned here. Always something, isn't it? Yep, just a bit low in oil. That's all it is. It needs a change. I'm going to change it tomorrow when it dries up a little out here. I need to adjust the valves on this side. They're making some noise. God damn it. Get off my damn roof. Come on, Cassius. You know better than that. Get down. Get down. If I have to climb up there. Come on. Come on. Get down. You can be in the bed, but not on the roof. You leave paw prints on my windshield, you bastard. You big oaf. It's okay. Who's a good boy? Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Here, kitty, 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 kitty. Put him in a box. Have you got another tick? I think he's got another tick on his head. Outdoor cats get them a lot. Anyway, yeah. Next project's going to be pulling that valve cover off and adjusting the valves. I'm not looking forward to it, but it's something that needs to be done, so... Who knows, might do that tomorrow before I change the oil. Might not, though. I gotta work tomorrow night. I need to sleep during the day. Definitely change the oil, though. So that's all for now. Thanks for watching, and if anything else comes up, I'll be sure to talk about it.